Everyone leaves a mark. It's in us all. We can use creativity to bring it out and express our mark.
Bringing out someone's creativity is the legacy of Stephen Kerr.
For those of us who had the opportunity to watch him at the Ann Arbor Street Art Fair or the Saline Frame Shop fundraiser to end hunger, this man was a force that caused many of us to act and react to benefit others. He was a force of nature. Stephen pushed and pulled me in many different directions in the art world that I never would have experienced without him. As a colleague, he got me involved in many community activities, stretched my own personal art in so many directions that were so exciting.
I've not met many people like Mr. Kerr. He taught me how to look at things, how to see beauty in them. He motivated me to work harder as an artist, as a person. He inspired me. Watching him work in his passion inspired me to create more. Creating something possesses many challenges. As intelligent, creative people, we must remember to continue growing and treat all experiences as learning experiences.
If you keep digging, you're going to come out of it and you're going to find another path, or maybe you'll find three solutions to maybe a piece that's not working, but don't just like crumble it up and throw it away. Like, just keep working because something's going to come out.
Every one of you is intelligent and creative. We just need to reach inside and find it. So I challenge you today and every day to be creative and carry that creativity with you.
And as I head through the woods on the way back, the evening sun is sliding through the pine trees real pretty. It's like I walked into a glade of heaven, and there's music playing, this money is cold in my hand, and a voice somewhere is saying, why would you want to take that stolen thing? What real happiness can be?
It was everything that he loved, and the birds. He's been a big bird fan in his own art. The size was good too. We wanted something in the school that kids are gonna walk by. It was all of those things: the color, the lightness, the texture in particular, the birds.
No one was more dynamic than Stephen Kerr. May the force be with you was a phrase used to wish an individual or group good luck or goodwill. It was often used in individuals when they parted ways. May the force be with each of us as we carry on the force and legacy of Stephen Kerr.
Feeling it from the back room.
Mobile station.
gas pump in my hand. My boss don't like me. My face like a weasel.